And it's out of reach. And there's a fire that I won't slay. There's a fire, but no fire brigade.
The new secret of mana is built as a remake, but reconstruction is probably more accurate. If not for the updated graphics, it could almost be considered a port of the SNES game. Combat, magic, and movement are much the same. The new minimap, one of the scant few quality of life tweaks, is the original SNES bitmap of each stage. It also ports over every mechanical flaw and obtuse element from the 1993 original. It's a strange game to assess, then, it simultaneously shows how far ahead of the curve Secret of Mana was 25 years ago, while also making its problems all the more pronounced under a modern lens. Secret of Mana tells the tale of a spiky-haired boy named Randy who frees a mystical sword stuck in a stone. Instead of his home village giving him the King Arthur treatment, Randy is admonished for accidentally undoing the balance of the magical forces in the world. Monsters, an evil empire, and a world-ending dragon threaten to ruin the world as they know it, unless Randy can find the mystical mana seeds and use his sword to restore order. It's a fairly rudimentary tale of swords and sorcery, but one that's easy to see through to the end thanks to the cast's charming personalities. Newly written dialogue for the remake smooths out the original translation's rough edges, and introduces a few completely new scenes, where Randy and his cohorts Prim and Popoy hang out and talk over dinner every time you book a night at an inn. The remake sees our characters learn to know and love each other in new ways, and it makes a big difference in the long run.